And it's out of reach. And there's a fire that I won't slay. There's a fire, but no fire brigade. Fire source tonight, we're losing. Losing this fight.
Update. In the same LinkedIn bio, the developer claims it's working on Ridge Racer 8, a game which has so far not been announced. The bio describes the title as a drift-based high-speed car racing game exclusive to the Nintendo Switch. Original story follows. It looks like Japanese publisher Bandai Namco is working on a new first-person shooter-slash-adventure game that will be exclusive to the Nintendo Switch. A developer at Bandai Namco's Singapore studio posted on their LinkedIn page that they are working on an unannounced IP, first-person shooter-slash-adventure exclusive to the Nintendo Switch. It's intriguing to think about Bandai Namco, which hasn't done all that much in the FPS space, making a game in the genre that is exclusive to Switch. The company published the shooter Get Even in 2017, though it is perhaps best known for its non-FPS franchises like Dragon Ball, Dark Souls, and Tekken. During a Bandai Namco earnings briefing in November last year, management talked about how the company is adding more resources to Switch game development. President Mitsuaki Taguchi said, according to the Wall Street Journal, "It's a shame, but we didn't think the Switch would be accepted this fast." Bandai Namco Singapore's jobs page shows at least 5 open positions. However, none of the listings say what kind of game the candidate would be working on. The job ads call for people with experience working on AAA games. "We have contacted Bandai Namco in an attempt to get more details. We'll report back with more details as they come to light." One high-profile upcoming Switch release from Bandai Namco is Dark Souls, Remastered, which is due out in May. It will include the Artorias of the Abyss DLC, along with a better frame rate and improved resolution.